shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Gentlemen, Jeff Marks and his pro partner Sarah Warnick. Get on the eggs.
Love the job.
What would Ricky do?
Give me some of that, old man.
Mama's Ricky didn't have Fireball.
Is it Fireball?
Oh, yeah.
You're on your own, man. I gotta. Sorry. I only drink old liquor.
That was a fantastic dance. Come on, stand on the white X here. You have a lot of supporters here.
I got a few.
It's good. It's wonderful. Tell us about who you brought with you.
Well, it was pretty easy. I said if you wanted to have a job Monday, you had to buy a ticket today. Now, I have a good group of employees that work very hard, and they're all here supporting me.
Wonderful.
And Sarah.
So the hard sell works, guys.
It does.
Tell us, I know you're a big sports fan and a big jock yourself when you were younger, but never been dancing. How's it feel?
It's the hardest thing I've ever done.
Really?
Yeah. Sarah's a great coach. She's a saint, take a guy like me with three left feet and teach me to dance, so.
I love the dance. Your dance had a story, though, so it was really easy to comprehend.
Oh, it's fun. We had a lot of fun.
Good time. All right. So, what is the score? Because I know he wants to know. First, someone tell me the score of the VCU game.
I don't think we tip off on that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, VCU game's first.
VCU's first.
Yeah. They won. Good.
They won. Okay, good. So we're clear. Congratulations. Jeff here's a big U of R guy.
There we go. So if we win our game tonight, we'll get a chance to knock off the Rams tomorrow.
You guys better keep those air horns handy. You may need them when this is all done.
Jeff, great job. Thanks. Nice to have you here. Let's get on the black X and see what the judges have to say about your performance.
Cha-cha-cha. Excellent. So during the cha-cha, during the beginning, you were nervous. Oh my goodness, you were nervous. So about 30 seconds into the routine, you got on time, and that's what I like to see, a good recovery. When you guys got back on, you were doing your passing cha-chas, you did your crossover breaks. That was back on time. That made me really happy. Good sticking your feet on the floor, good underarm turns, and great partnership. Fantastic. Great job.
I wondered about those turns because you're a tall drink of water. And I knew that there were going to be a lot of them in this, and I thought that they were flawless, to be honest with you. I had a great time watching you. I mean, you were playful, you're full of life, it was your personality. Sarah, I just thought that the choreography really, it took advantage of the personalities of both of you guys. And it was just a blast to watch.
I have to agree with Jeannie here that y'all were fantastic as Desi and Lucy, and I kept laughing because behind you all was this film going of them. And I'm watching this thing, but I'm trying to watch y'all. I'm watching this thing because we all know how funny she is. You all were fantastic. I know y'all had fun together because she's a blast.
Yeah.
And y'all did a great job. Fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Jeff Marks and his pro partner, Sarah Warnick.